Are you ready for some demos? First up, how Copilot arrived at this. If you've ever wondered how Copilot generates its visual answers, this demo is for you. We've got a demo by Rosie. Let's get into it.
This month, we're excited to bring you a new feature to Copilot. We've heard an overwhelming amount of feedback that users would like more transparency into how Copilot generates visual answers. We've revamped our previous show reasoning section to a new detailed section recalling how Copilot arrived at this. When receiving a visual answer from Copilot, expand this new section to dig into what data, such as fields or measures and filters, were used to generate the answer. You can also click on the field to see more information, like the aggregation or home table. Let's try it out. What is the order quantity for each subcategory? Expanding the new How Copilot Arrived at This, I can now see that subcategory is part of the hierarchy for product categories. An order quantity comes from the sales table, using sum to signify total here. Let's try a follow-up. How about for just 2019? I see it's applied this filter now, and I can double check that it used the correct date field. This is especially important if I have multiple dates in my data, like ship date or order date, or even calendar year versus fiscal year. This helps me rephrase my question if Copilot chose the wrong one. What was the average order quantity for bikes sold in France? You see, both filters were applied correct. As a reminder, Copilot does not currently incorporate existing filters from the report when generating a visual answer, so this list will only contain filters that were used at the time of generating the answer. This is only one step toward increasing transparency in how Copilot understands and generates responses. Let us know what you think.
Thank you, Rosie, for the insightful and informative demo.